I got to have lunch with the relative today, and that was pretty nice. It's really all that happened, so I'm going to call it a night. Still have that DVD thing until Friday at 9 p.m., so I'm going to watch that and then go to bed. So, good night.